do another break. We're gonna be doing 2017 Panini National Treasures Baseball 4-box full case break number 3 eBay style. The camera's not messed up. The green screen settings are. But pay that no mind. Let's get to the hotness. And here's the hotness. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abraham. All right. So this is for eBay. Let's see what we got here. Adam Gase, you need to light a fire under your team, bro. Playing like doo-doo. There we go. See what hotness we got here. Well, at least the Bengals, you know, make it to the playoffs more consistently than the Dolphins. You can say that much. All right, here we go. To 99 for Chicago, Carson Fulmer. Got a jumbo patch here, 3 colors, number to 10, Dustin Pedroia of the Red Sox. To 99 for the A's, Dennis Eckersley. The patch is to 49. I apologize. Later. Have a good night. Going to the Chicago Baseball Club. Number to 49. Kiki Coiler. With a piece of the bat there. Got a redemption for Manny Machado. Material Inc. Redemption. That goes to the Orioles. Very nice. For the Houston Astros, number 299, triple relic with the on-card auto for Joe Musgrove. Very nice. What do we have here? For the Cubs, number 299, 3-color patch, on-card auto for Carl Edwards Jr. Nice. Oh, damn. That is amazing. Numbered 4 out of 10. Ken Griffey Jr. That is a sick card. Damn, that is nice. That is fire. Going to the Cardinals. Legendary cuts for Stan Musial. That is a nice book right there. That is nice. That is nice. Cardinals getting a hit there to 49. Let's see what the rest of the case looks like. What's up, Paul? How you doing? Open this up. It be like that sometimes, Paul. At least you're not watching the Dolphins game. To 99, 2-color patch for Eloy Jimenez of the Cubs. Dolphins game is brutal to watch right now. For the Tigers, Miguel Cabrera with a patch to 99. For the New York Baseball Club, Tommy Henrich. Piece of the bat, number to 10. Ah, come on. Don't give me that bullshit, Paul. I don't want to say it was a good hit, but it was a good hit. For the New York Baseball Club for the Yankees, to be exact. Gleyber Torres on card auto /299. That was straight up frustration right there. For the Red Sox, Xander Bogaerts /99 with a piece of the patch there too. For the Red Sox, Craig Kimbrell /49. That's a pretty crazy auto. Nice. For the Pirates, three color patch /49. Tyler Glasnow. The Ravens D line is just abusing us right now. For the Reds, number /99, Barry Larkin. Two more boxes here. Yes, Dave, this is the eBay case number 3. For the Cardinals /99, Stephen Piscotty. /99, Ian Happ. For the Cubs. The Kraken. I'm assuming that's Gary Sanchez. Yup, for the Yankees. Patch /99. For the Cardinals /25, Stanislaw Franciszek Musil. His whole government name on there for you. Coming up for the A's, Ryan Healy. With an on-card auto and the triple patch. Going to the A's. For the Cubs, number /10, that's a nice card. Ian Happ. Repping that north side. What do we have here for the Cardinals? Having a sweet break /99, Willie McGee on card auto. A's also having a good break. Chad Pinder with the jumbo patch and the on card auto, number /25. Nice patch on there. It is a Monumental Materials booklet. And it's going to the Boston Red Sox, I'm going to assume. Tris Speaker, Ted Williams, Jimmy Fox, and Joe Cronin. It says Boston. So I'm going to assume these are all going to the Red Sox. Last box mojo. Here we go. Now that I'm done with this NT... I think, what is it, 10 o'clock is supposed to be, so I'm going to do high tech after I'm done with this break, and high tech baseball shouldn't take me that long. So we got here, last box of mojo. For the Cubs. /15, Javier Baez with a patch. No, I cannot, Jeffrey. You got to pay extra for the box, my dude. Number /10, Gregory Allen Maddox with a three-color patch. Very nice. Yes, Wigan Athletics, I got you. /99, Carl Furillo for the Brooklyn Dodgers. I'm assuming that'll go to the Dodgers. But we do use the checklist to make sure it goes to the correct team. Jeffrey M., I will tell you this much. If you want, we can definitely send you an NT box, but we do have to charge you for shipping. All right? So if you really want a box, send me an email, ripcitycards@gmail.com, and I'll make sure I send you a box, all right? Like I said, I do have to charge you shipping for it, though. Luke Weaver of the Cardinals to 99. Cardinals having a crazy good break. Repping Columbia. That's me. For the dude, Cardinals, are you for real? To 49, Edgar Renteria. On card auto for the Cardinals. Cardinals ran away with this break, and it's not even close. For the Orioles, Brooks Robinson to 49. That is nice. For the Rockies, Antonio Senzatella with the three-color patch on card auto to 99. I appreciate that, Braden. That is nice. And finally, going to the Chicago Baseball Club, Ryne Sandberg. Going to the Cubs. Now let's recap this. The Ryne Sandberg here for the Cubs. Booklet to 99. Monumental Materials going to the Red Sox. Tris Speaker, Ted Williams, Jimmy Fox, and Joe Cronin. It's a cool booklet right there. For the Reds to 99, Barry Larkin. For the Cardinals, Stan Musial with a booklet. Dudes, the Cardinals absolutely destroyed this case. Let's recap the autos here. Antonio Senzatella, Rockies. Brooks Robinson, Orioles. Edgar Renteria, Cardinals. Luke Weaver, Cardinals. Chad Pinder, A's. Willie McGee, Cardinals. Ian Happ, Cubs. Ryan Healy, A's. Tyler Glasnow, Pirates. Craig Kimbrell, Red Sox. Sander Bogaerts, Red Sox. Gleyber Torres, Yankees. Ken Griffey Jr., Mariners. That's an amazing card. Carl Edwards Jr., Cubs. Joe Musgrove, Astros. And Manny Machado, Material Ink Redemption for the Orioles. And that, my friends, was... what was it? It was 2017 Panini National Treasures Baseball 4-box full case break number 3 eBay style. Thank you very much, guys. We'll get it out to you.